think at the moment, I think people put a lot of emphasis on the artificial intelligence and the blockchain, you know. And no matter I cannot say it is good or bad, because there's a different debate about the consequence of artificial intelligence, you know. But I think that is something we need to really take this seriously, no matter it is good or bad, no matter you think it is good or bad. You know. And I think these two technologies are very crucial, you know. One is artificial intelligence, one is blockchain, yeah.